We are doing a competition between Brian and John. If whoever can fastest get through here and not fall, slick as shit. Here he goes, here he goes. Oh, Johnny's the winner! Yeah! Oh my God! Dude, that's fucking nuts! Oh my God! Hey, tell me how you feel.
I feel like $1 million, but I'll settle for 200.
There we go.
Welcome to hashtag Pool Guys.
Close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting in the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips.
Back streets back, all right.
That's going to take us into Atlantic City. So it's kind of neat. We had to come from Kentucky, fly into Philadelphia, and now we're taking a train to AC, to Atlantic City. We're having a pool and spa conference show.
Isn't that cool, man, moving forward while looking down like that?
That's true.
So what's your shirt real quick? Come on, let's see that. Representing it.
You almost hit a fight out there?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Was he going off? I couldn't tell.
I'm gonna knock your head off.
Dude, I saw he was madder than hell, dude. But, was he pissed because he parked right in front of
him? No, I even asked a guy over here, man. He said, hell, I don't know, dude. They just pulled up.
That's all right.
So guys, we're here at the Atlantic City Show, as you guys can see still, and we found one of our best pool reps and dealers. It is Radiant Pools, and this is our pools that we bring to you guys the last few years that we love, because the great thing about this company, they have some of the best innovation when it comes to their pools. Staying on top of with different technologies, things like that, from above ground to semi-in-ground or a full in-ground swimming pool, as you guys can see with our videos and all the different things we've done. Now, the cool thing is I've got Eric here that can explain to you, in 2018 this year, they're bringing out a brand new rectangle above ground swimming pool. So that's going to be a little something neat that we're going to be able to add for our customers this year.
Well, and one of the things that you bring to the table, Justin, that as you mentioned before, we are really focusing on above ground, semi in ground, or fully in ground, and pretty much anything in between.
And that really works for us in Kentucky because we have so many hills.
Exactly. So hills are kind of our specialty. We can get into backyards and put a pool into a backyard where you traditionally wouldn't be able to have a swimming pool.
Because it'd make it more difficult. You'd have to add a retaining wall, things like that.
Exactly.
So we're able to bypass that.
But with the Radiant system, you can backfill directly against the pool wall. You don't have to spend the money on retaining wall systems.
And that's because it's so strong.
Exactly. So the brand new metric rectangle pool, it does have the structural insulation core, just like the rest of the Radiant pools, coming in a 52-inch wall. Again, it can go into a hill. It can go completely above ground if need be. We do have a structural top rail on top of here, which means that this is a true straight-sided rectangle. A lot of other pools, you may see some scalloping or bowing between these uprights. With the Radiant system, you don't have that, and that's due to the structural integrity of our pool panels.
That's incredible. And the nice thing about that, it gives it such a great structural integrity. And the nice thing how they've done it with their design is the outside, to me and Darren, what we always talk about in our company, it looks a lot cleaner and smoother too.
Smells like nothing.
happening?
Where?
All right.
So one thing with Radiant, we want to really show off that they really showcase what they do very well is being able to be very unique when it comes to any step configuration. Different shapes, different sizes, and I got Brian here, one of the Radiant reps, who is in the customer service area as well as he's helped design a lot of these different things. So Brian, tell us what's also great about some of these from above ground to in ground, semi in ground.
So Justin, you've told me a bunch of times how much you love our Radiant inside
I do.
Liner over step feature. So this is a new one. So the old one is not old, but the previous version is a wedding cake style, so it's rounded. It fits in most of our above ground pools. The metric rectangle was a different situation because the pool isn't always as wide as the round pools, so we needed a step that could fit a smaller footprint. So I worked with one of our dealers who was very interested in developing this, and we designed this smaller step that fits in the corner of the metric rectangle. But this is just one example. We can do almost anything with these features, including our optional bench. The sky's the limit as far
see,
as...
See, and this is really cool. I love the bench seating. That is really neat with a lot of customers ask. And what's really cool, usually you have to only get this in like a fiberglass pool or a vinyl liner like a Radiant pool where they don't offer that. But in an above ground, that's kind of really nice because not too many, there's not one other company out there in the market that can even do something like this. So that makes it very proprietary and nice. So that's why one thing we really enjoy about Radiant. Also, one of the biggest questions we get, and I want Brian to answer this for you guys, is anytime we talk about custom steps, a lot of people out there are questioning, will this hurt my liner? Will I get a tear in it?
Okay, so Justin, this step has what's called a bead receiver on the back of each of the risers. So at every step, there's a receiver here. The liner is custom made with a bead on it that locks into this receiver. So when the liner goes on the pool, it form fits to this step like a glove. You're going to see this exact same shape, just with a liner over it, no wrinkles. When the finished product is done, it looks spectacular.
Hey, and as you guys can see in our videos, and a lot of the pools that we're doing from above ground, semi in ground, and in ground, they look absolutely beautiful. Use Wi-Fi. So you're able to sync your phone. I'm gonna let Ray sit here and just demonstrate on his how he has it synchronized to the phone, where now you can either use the remote or your phone.
Absolutely. So with the PAL Color Touch system, we have an optional Wi-Fi module and a corresponding app that you can get on the App Store or the Google Play Store. And the Wi-Fi module is located in the PCR4 box. It's just an optional feature. And what you're going to do is interface the Wi-Fi module with your home network so that anywhere on your property that you have a signal to the home network with your phone, you'll be able to operate your pool lights. And maybe I want blue, I'm just gonna go to blue. So I can have instant color selection again with my phone app, the same way that I do with the remote that I showed you before. And it's all there is to it.
So 245, all right, let me start. A hard elbow, the inch and a half, is equivalent to 5.7 feet of pipe.
So they always said 6 or 7. You know?
Well, they round up. It's easier, so you know.
Yeah.
And it's fitting, manufacturer specific, and they're different sizes are slightly different, but they're
you know, 2 inch whatever. Okay.
I like the universal.
It's just the easiest thing, and so you don't sound like an idiot.
Pretty easy to love like this.
Oh yeah.
It's just funny that it's everybody has to say test 1 2 1 2.
Everyone together.
Zimulus is good.